an employee of the United Artists Theater in the Oxford Valley Mall complex in Middletown was seriously burned Wednesday morning in a projection room fire, fire officials said. The employee suffered first and second degree burns to his head, according to fire officials. He was medevaced to Temple University Burn Center for treatment. This is Jo Ciavaglia reporting for the Bucks County Courier Times.